Welcome back to Alice Madness Returns. When we last left off, we had a talk with the Queen, and then we ended up in a mental ward. Honestly, makes sense considering she just fucking ate us, which is not cool. So Alice is a bit out of it. It's the Tweedledum. No, my bunny! They're gonna be gone before I. Yeah. It's the other direction. Ah, stairs.
If it isn't what's her name from the idiot's
ward. Yeah, it's
on it. The instruments are gruesome, but then the head gives the troubles more space. Just the thing for your stone of madness. Good for seizures too, my bear. You must be as sick of those as I am hearing you whinge about them.
Thing is, that was Tweedledee and Tweedledum, and that screw wasn't getting any or drill, whatever the fuck it is, wasn't getting any closer.
Some mental conditions are relieved by bloodletting. Doctor thinks he won't be effective against your symptoms, but I am at the end of my tether, and these leeches need the work.
A baker's dozen, nurse. Let me put them on her.
It's fucking raining leeches in there. Thing is, I don't know how much of this is, like, real.
I know.
Which way's up and which way's down?
I was gonna say.
No prayers.
Don't interrupt. But I can't. Maddening.
Yes, you are. What am I?
I'll give you.
I'm ready. You should. But nothing for you. The fact that you're a long class, my worship. Mr. Coxcomb, a catacomb, a Felix thing.
What? Where? Under pigeon.
Moved out of the hen house, then. What?
I'm as confused as everyone else.
Come now, miss. Try not to be as much on it as a baby. Without asking too much, I want what she wants. Over to that. Trade the tentacles for the train. It's altogether a better ride. It's that or back to Rutledge.
Ever a kind word or reward for services rendered. Don't I deserve a bit of luck? Don't miss all what right doing to me, I say. Brought you out of the asylum, now you go back on your own accord.
I told your mother, dear. Distant and stubborn child, too content in their own world. Young women need to leave their wonderlands. The real world is not so wonderful. They need to grow up. Perhaps some more time in care.
You look decent enough, but appearances deceive. I know you for an unstable and violent person. I can't say I'm surprised you've been incarcerated in the asylum again. A long stay under supervision would serve you right.
Who the fuck are you? I'm not entirely sure Alice is in the asylum. It should be about this point you fucking figure it out, but... The only, so I guess the idea is that cutscene is supposed to... Oh, that's the fucking kids. Oh, she's in half.
Why do you suffer? The Queen's tyranny is just a memory. She has no power over you, does she?
Our enemies come and go, but
So I guess the idea of that cutscene is to kind of show, like, hey, there's four... just fucking come out of a burning house. There's four, suspects to it. But again, the one... we're at the dollhouse. And I'm straight into the... Okay. The fucking fire cussing kind of gives away that it's Bumby. Because they don't conceal him properly. Which I'm not sure they're trying to conceal properly. But, the other thing is... When the four are giving, like... Yeah, of course you end up back in the mental ward, you fucking brat. Only... One... and it's only Bumby mentions taking control. And he distinctly says, you know, trade the tentacles for the train. And Alice, it, obviously there's a lot, I mean, just trying to fucking explain this. Bumby's the jackass. That's all you need to know, fucking know. I have a map of this. Someone made a map of this area in, Killing Floor 2. I really like it. Just a little fan-made map. Obviously, but... I'm doing this for a bottle. Ugh. Fucking eyeball. Oh, and the fucking pendulum's mouth. Do not like. Do not like at all. Oh, and there's fucking doll parts back there. This is a fucking maze of an area.
Seek and you shall find, they say. But I don't say what you find.
Yep. And personally, I just want to find the fucking end of this game. I do know this to be one of the, yeah, we're gonna see a lot of fucking ruin here. Damn it. I couldn't see if that fucking thing was vulnerable because of the camera angle. What's up?
More than merely mad, they have
could assist, but is sanity required for the job?
Limited quantity. You're not bad enough to be rejected. You're like them, but them, in a way. They're not them. I should say not us. For I'm them, and you're on your way. The way is clearly marked.
I believe I know that way, and I'd rather not travel further along it.
It's here, you dimwit. Get inside.
It seems... Alright. I believe if you look at the kids in the beginning of the first game, they share the similar design. Whoops, that was not the dodge button. Oh! Someone give the toy a fucking flamethrower. We don't do that around here. Are you fucking kidding me? Thank you for dying. Frog's away. I'm fairly certain the door placement's not a coincidence. I also don't like how it's called Frog's Away. Oh, okay.
I've heard self-reliance is a virtue. Now,
fucking love this cat. I wonder if I can watch Sci-Fi's, Wonderland show they did in, on, like, YouTube or some shit like that. Come on. Well, I didn't want to miss all that. The last thing I wanted to do was miss, not kill the one I just knocked down. It, there's a lot of there's a lot of foreshadowing in this game. Like, the entire time the game is talking about, like, forgetting. Like, forget. A lot of forgetfulness. And the first person that talks about it is Bumby, so you're supposed to kind of figure that out. It's not like a super, like, secretive... Speaking of Bumby.
Proofs are legion. Every creature has a purpose. It is my secret duty to fit every young person to a calling, be it for ornament or use. Read your history. Read your mythology.
Fuck does that have to do with anything, dude? Whoa, I was... Huh. Wasn't expecting that. Kinda hate these things. They take forever to kill. But they always give a lot of health, so. I guess we'll just kinda do what we do. Can I hit that from here? Nope. Fucking course I can't. Am I about to fall to my death? Ah. Let's go with the eyeball. They're the same fucking room. Fucking of course they are. There's so many levers. We be done with this already. So I have to go down. That's not fair. Oh. I think I made the same mistake last time I played this. And because I will most likely... take forever to play this game again, I will forget it again. Where am I going? And why am I stuck? I'm confused. I think I see it. Fucking what? Fair enough. Come on. Thank you. Fuck off! Ow. That should be one. Thank you, he's gone. Oh. Can we fucking please keep going with this? Thank you. I hate how the fucking thing jumps. Yeah, that wasn't a lot. That wasn't that good. That's fucking creepy. Ah, I see what's going on here. Lovely. Fucking what? I do remember this. Honestly, just doing my best to avoid the fucking fighting anything. I'm currently getting my ass handed to me in a cutscene, so that's fun. Good, they should be locked out. Oh, no. Come on, I need you to... Thank you. Cool. I fucking hate the slime things. So fucking much. Okay, now I just have to find three more of those fucking things. Two more. Bitch in the game shall receive. Now, what else do we got going on here? The thing is, I'm stuck in this house. Which means everything has to be, like, within this area. They knew exactly what they were doing with that. Whoops. Wait. I'm gonna try to figure this out one more time. This isn't his hair. Is it? Is that his hair? Whatever, don't care. That is his fucking hair. I think I had that like four times over. Bitch babies. All right. Come on. Projectile. Not you, her. All right. That one was actually about to use a projectile. Damn it. Fuck. Bullshit. The vents are being a bit screwy, which I'm not a fan of. I need health. Thank you. Son of a bitch. Shit. I just did it again. I fucking hate these things. Fucking crazy. Do I actually have to make that jump? That was my three. Counted wrong. This is the hardest challenge in the game. Don't worry. After this, it's smooth sailing. See? Smooth sailing. That is a bottle I do not need to grab. Alcoholic. And she's a bitch.
Looks like a perfect fit, and I'm a perfect judge. Time to put your new knowledge.
Oh. Now that I'm seeing this, I remember it, but God, is it fucking weird? I'm gonna point out it did not give me controls. I think you just hold right for the most part, and this area tends to... Oh. Tends to figure itself out for you. Shit! See, that's why a jump would be cool. I could get myself out of the situation. Shameful. That was the wrong way, obviously. Let's see which way to go now, obviously. No. Oh, okay. I just sniped that, by the way. Good. Thank you. Fucking hate porcelain dolls. Hey, look, it's the obligatory slide level. I think this is the last one. I'm also going to die on this. Ah! That is not nearly as close as I thought it was. Can I stop literally landing on these fucking acid piles or whatever they are? Ah, I think the bitch baby shot me. I guess I'd like to continue. Heed the cat, he offers hints. He does no such thing. Literally nothing he's ever fucking done has helped me. Oh my god, I'm back here. I fucking didn't even touch that one. Oh, it's literally... Really? There's no fucking room for... I... hate. That's why I try to skip half this shit. I'm missing, like, I'm just hitting, like, the very edge of it. And I guess that's counting. That's not fun. Thank you. I have to fucking grind some health out. That wasn't too bad. Fuck out of here. Whoops. Where the fuck is that go? What? I can't be right. That is a long distance to go. I'm just gonna chill right fucking here. Thank you. Where am I going? Fair enough. Oh, fuck off! That was... I disagree with that. They were going up. That shouldn't count.
Be careful, Alex. Watch your step, Alex.
Fucking fantastic tips. I like the character. I love the Cheshire Cat, but... Come the fuck on, man. Fuck is the armor warning for? I don't need that. Whoa. How's this one? There we go. Oh, and it's following me. I did not trust that. This is still chapter 5, okay. Actually, don't. Damn it. That's what I was afraid of. Fucking falling to my death. Do that to 10 things, and I think I have to do it to like 8 more. Fucking what? Oh, god damn it. Piss right off. Alright, you can just fall. For being a platformer with a fucking jumping, this game kinda sucks ass. is not what you fucking want in your platformer. Oh, right. Coming here was just for the... I'm fairly certain I... What the fuck am I supposed to be looking at? As I was saying, I'm fairly certain I just missed a... memory, but... no big deal. I like how, like, the game knows, like, this is some really fucking confusing layouts, and so they just start putting, like, literal hands pointing to where you're supposed to go. That is... that's a solution. Not the one I would have picked, but okay. Yeah. You cannot show me certain things, game. You don't need to show me the entire pathing of something very simple. Just show me where it is. Stop wasting my fucking time. That was close. That does not stay long. Fucking sweet. Really? Oh, okay. So that was fucking worthless. What's behind here? The same thing? Nothingness? Well, it's a bottle. Stone two bottles. I've gotten some of the... sorry, I keep hitting. I keep thinking it's not registering my pauses, and it clearly is. I'm gonna fucking explain some shit to me, game? Oh. I can just walk under it. That's the... Okay. Fair enough. Oh, we don't have to fight. Is that a bitch baby? Oh no, it's just a regular baby. You fucking what, game? Can you fuck off? I figured those screws were for something, I just didn't know what. Please tell me I haven't already done you.
There's no time to waste. There's no time at all.
So fucking kill or be killed. Alright. Currently being surrounded by everything is not fun. You dead? Good. Should be him. What's left? I think it's just this guy. And it was. Trying to fucking kill me and I'll stop dawdling. Just give me the fucking thing and let's go. Well. I don't understand. Oh, I fucking didn't do that. I mean, I already did do that. Part of the problem with playing a game 8 years apart, that's not true, it was like closer to 2 or 3. No, it's been a fucking while, it's probably been like 4 or 5 years. Huh. Alright. If you'd like to know what that did, same. Yes, I know exactly what I did. Oh, I see. I don't see. I was like paying attention too, which makes that I fucking hate the goddamn hit detection on this. Okay. I should have gone. That's a little faith I have in this game. What do we got? Well, fuck, if I knew where that was, I probably wouldn't be in a panic right now. Thought it was somewhere completely different. I don't like how they fucking follow me. Oh god, the babies are weird. Oh thank god. That's one area I'm out of. Am I still in chapter 6? Or 5? Yes. I'm so close. In chapter I fucking hate these slides. Chapter 6 is a short chapter too. It's literally like, I think, 2 hallways and a boss fight. Bitch babies? Come on. Thank you. Spit up at me. Spit up at me. She's gonna do the fucking ramming attack. Yeah. Come on. What was the point of coming down here? Probably nothing. Fuck me. Why does this place have to be a maze? Neat. I'm really glad I somehow figured that or got that right on the first try. Fair enough. Let's be real, I probably do need to get that fucking pig stout. How am I going to do that? Fuck the pigs now, then. That's what I get for trying to be creative. Or I could just not be stupid. It's also an do you go up anywhere? Once again, was getting no air for some fucking reason. I came from this way, right? How in the fuck? Because I'm not high enough. Oh. Understandable. Three blind mice. Whoops. What a clusterfuck of a stage. Like, in all honesty.
Wonder,
Okay, figured that out when talking to the queen, so... Fucking jump! Ah. Like, I understand why the scissors are there now. Save point. That's good. We enjoy the save points. I do not enjoy what this is. Fair enough. Okay. Come on, spit. Fucking things. Really? Let's see, I'm just gonna stay locked down this guy until... Damn it! Oh. Yeah, no. Damn it. Can't fucking jump attack. Alright. I don't... Just kill the fucking thing. Thank you. Let's try to do some cool shit. That was just annoying. Fucking Christ, it's such a long level. Actually, it's probably only about as long as the... Oh god, I don't remember this. Alright. I don't remember coming back here. I fucking hate. The fucking thing doesn't need to move like that. Alice, I need you to fucking move. I don't know what attack it just did, but I don't like it. The reason that I wasn't getting many hits in is because the fucking slime was in my way. Thank you. I swear he had to have put the fucking slimes here knowing that was gonna piss me off. Well, not me specifically, but just knowing it was gonna piss people off in general. Like always, the fucking... what should be the simplest enemy turns into the most annoying enemy. That's the whole point there. Easy to take down, but they're a pain in the ass to deal with. We're back here. Oh, and the kids are dead. And or dying. Nah, she's pretty fucking dead. Still a hindrance, because I was stuck in the geometry. Spit. Good flying way. Thank you. Any reason for me to be here? Instead of just doing that? No? Okay. I don't need you to... we're just not gonna question it. I know there's a part where you fight two of the fucking big babies at once. Not looking forward to it. fucking quit it. Thank you. Sir, I'm not even up there. You can't hit me. Thank you. I'm just gonna fucking shoot, kill this guy from range. Mainly because I don't exactly know how to get over there. Find out how to get over here. It's still doing it by range. Alright, where the fuck is this bitch at? Hey, health. Yeah, that's... For some odd reason, it ate my attacks. Game was like eating inputs at some point there. Whatever. Where the fuck am I going? Oh, right, it's up here. Over yonder. I don't exactly think that pointer was necessary. Yep. We're getting closer. Isn't that the train station from the very... Isn't that the train station thing from the very first level? Like, before you even go to the Hatter's Domain? The problem is, I don't know which is... I'm gonna guess this is mandatory. Yeah. Nope, it's not. I'm not even doing this. You can't make me. That's way too fucking obvious for me to not have already gotten it. Honestly, when I redo this fucking game for cleanup and hard mode, I'm going to, I fucking did not remember doing this shit. Huh? Rename that one a bit better. Fucking hate this. Oh, this is the one fucking thing I have to do normal. Okay. Of course I get the next try. No, I'm not. Stay. Let it come around. There we go. Oh. I was very fucking confused. It was like such a close fucking camera angle, I did not know what was going on. More of this shit. I think that's it. Thank you. And we're back in the fucking warehouse. Lovely. Oh, look, another sliding section. Damn it. That's something I could cheese it. Yeah, I knew I was gonna fucking hit that one. I'm surprised that didn't fucking hurt me. How close I was to it. Oh, I should have stayed up there. Whoa! Was not expecting the drop. Hey, it's the two bitch babies. Camera, I need you to fucking work with me on this one. Oh, they're both down to one arm. Really? Anyone else want to go? I'm dead. Damn it. Okay, if memory serves, which it fucking hasn't, but you know, I think that's the last big fight before the final boss. I'm hoping it is. Okay, I guarantee you, I believe this. It's this. This is where she figures everything out, and then we go to chapter 6. God damn it, I was wrong. We're still in chapter 5. Yeah. Mad enough? Did you see it? Huh. In there's the train. This is what I remember. Fuck off. We're so close to this. I don't think there's any more like puzzles. There he is. The doll maker. Fuck. Yay, chapter 6. Anyways, we're just gonna... This is fucking super short, like I said. Here he is. Oh wait, there's fucking fights on this train.
Everything's a nail. Is it his hammerhead? First it was a set, break, here, pigment, and then it's... Now it's
receive your punishment then?
I know I'm guilty of something, but punishment never suits the victims of the crime.
Abuse is a crime, the strong visit of the weak. You are right, abusers are insufficiently punished for the damage they do. Those who witness abuse without seeking retribution for the harm pay a penalty. Your own pain mitigates your failure to act earlier, but you may not yet have paid enough for witnessing the pain of others.
I'm gonna point out every...
You corrupted my memories, but you failed to make me forget.
I could have made you into a tasty bit. Clients out the door waiting for peace from a raving delusional beauty. No memory of the past, no sense of the future. But you won't forget. You insisted on holding on to your fantasies. You're mad, like your sister.
Don't speak of her. You didn't know her.
Your sister was a tease, pretended to despise me. He got what you wanted.
Why the fuck would you keep that?
My Lizzie, what is this train's destination?
Madness and destruction. You shouldn't ask questions you know the answer to. It's not polite. And that noise wasn't Lizzie talking in her sleep.
Oh, no. Poor Lizzie.
And there are no centaurs in Oxford. Make your survival mean something.
Every time we leave one of the weird paper cut scenes, that's a new like scene in the chapter. I will literally show you when we get done. By the way, this is the final room. I do not remember how to do this fight.
Hide in your shell.
Okay. I remember I have to beat the fuck out of the hands, but that's about it. I remember dying to this fight at least once. Of course, why wouldn't there not be mobs? Fucker. Okay, I don't think the strings do anything, actually. Fuck down here. Okay, game, I need you to actually let me, like, fucking control myself if you're gonna do this shit. Really? Really, dude? I'm not even over there anymore. Okay, so shit. How the fuck did I face through it? I don't even understand. Come on, jackass. Fucking let's go. I got shit to do. That was poor camera angle. Fucking get your ass on the ground again. There we go. Now it's just... Okay. Now it's just you. That's not just him. I don't... Yeah, I gotta grab your hands. Remember I was bitching about the fucking weak enemies being the annoying ones earlier? Fucking hell! Oh, bullshit. I wasn't anywhere near that. Come on. That... Oh, God, it's still going.
Absurd pugilist.
Can you fucking die already? Oh, I think he's dead, actually. Got the rabbit back.
I'll see you charged. In prison, son. Halfwit Bruiser will make you his sweetheart, and then you'll hang.
Indeed, a hysterical woman, former lunatic, roaring outrageous accusations against the respectable social architect and scientist, my goodness. I scarcely believe it myself.
You monstrous creature. Such
That's on you, dipshit. The good news is Bumby's dead. Alice has avenged her family. The bad news is I think her mental state's a bit fucky. Considering, you know, Wonderworld's kind of fused with the real world at the moment. Oh, I still have to walk, okay.
Alice. Can't go home again. No surprise. Only a very few. Illusions to the sanctuary. Forgetting the pain is inconvenient. Remembering it agonizing. But recovering the truth is worth the suffering. And our wonderland, though dangerous, is safe and dead.
And so ends Alice Madness Returns. I love the game. I really do. It's a fun game. You should play it. We're gonna let the credits roll. And hopefully my fucking achievement pops. Not using the stereo mode more than once. Why are the credits 8 fucking minutes? I don't know what I'm going to return to, or what I'm going to come back to when I return. I'll figure that out sometime that's not now. Maybe it'll be Max Payne 3, maybe it'll be a new game. Oh, am I kidding? New games aren't coming off this year. Pfft.
cut with that. We shall call it. Oh, the music doesn't even go through all the way through the credits. Are you fucking kidding me? That's wonderful. Why doesn't the music go all the way through? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, I can fucking speed through this. Cool, that probably drops to like 4 minutes. Good job, people, for helping them make the game. I want to show, like, all the credits, but I also don't want to, like... I'm trying to, like, not blur it, but... Even going this far. God damn, EA, stop having 20 different fucking locations. And again, why'd the music stop halfway through? These are all just the marketing people. The A German office are quite small. Spain's offices aren't exactly much bigger. QA testers. The fuck is the EA Game Labs? God, this is so fucking eerie without the music. NVIDIA, yes. I wonder what it'd be like if, like, where I'd be if I wasn't doing this. I'd probably still be in, like, the localization teams. Patrick Fitzgerald. Fucking Virus Studio, are you goddamn kidding me? I fucking QA team's could have done better at grabbing the... Grabbing the fucking input droppings. The inputs dropping during some random shit. Cool. The last New Game Plus. The last thing I'm going to show is the bonus stuff. So when you play the game, you can go through this, so the outfits give, so you will play everything as like the standard outfit, fucking steam dress. They give special bonuses that appear underneath the thing. Health limited to 4 rows total, Jesus Christ. But then you get stuff like this, which is drink sense always active. That might be useful. I really like this outfit. It disables all- The problem is it makes the game fucking harder. This is a weird outfit. I guess Lady Gaga designed this one. I don't understand what that means.
I had her outfits pretty solid.
Well, we have a cleaver, a squid, that's an octopus. Yeah, and these also give random bullshit. This thing never fucking loads in for me properly. Or ever, so. It'll stay like that for the rest of the... I think it has something to do with the pot. Because it's that's the only one that's like that. Whatever. Guys, that's it for me. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see you next time. Goodbye.